Top 5 High Estrogen Foods to Avoid Estrogen Dominance in Men and Women. Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to talk about top 5 high estrogen foods to avoid estrogen dominance in men and women. Estrogen is known as female hormone and is needed for the development of female features. And testosterone is known as male hormone and needed for the development of male features. Both of these hormones are found in men and women, but with different balance or ratios. Women are high in estrogen and men are high in testosterone. Estrogen is important for the sexual function. But sometimes estrogen levels become too high and cause hormonal imbalances both in men and women. It is known as estrogen dominance. Estrogen dominance causes men to develop feminine characteristics like man boobs. It also causes low testosterone levels, impotence, and other health issues. In women, estrogen dominance causes lower levels of progesterone, which causes issues like hypothyroidism, autoimmune disease, chronic fatigue, and even ovarian cancer. Issues with menstruation cycle are very common. The major reason for estrogen dominance is food, which is high in estrogen. Some foods contain xenoestrogens. They have similar molecular structure to estrogen, and they act like estrogen in the body or increase estrogen levels. To overcome estrogen dominance, simply avoid these estrogen-rich foods and consume only foods which are very low in estrogen. This will help your body to detox and lower excess estrogen. The topmost food which is rich in estrogen is soy. Soy is the number one estrogen-rich food to avoid. Soy are high in xenoestrogens, which act like estrogen and increase estrogen levels in the body. And soy products are mostly processed and genetically modified. So avoid it, whether it is soy milk, soy protein powder, or just regular soybeans. This is something you want to avoid. We started consuming soy in large amounts years ago because it was very popular in Okinawa, Japan. But they consumed a different type of soy. It was not the genetically modified soy that we consume today. It was a type of soy called natto, which is fermented soybeans, and it was loaded with probiotics and vitamin K. And it did not have the same estrogen effects. And the second type of foods to avoid are processed sugars and carbohydrates. Too many sugars and carbohydrates can increase estrogen in your body and lower progesterone levels. So eliminate processed sugars and carbohydrates. Get rid of consuming grains in large amounts and switch over to consuming more fruits and vegetables. Sprouted greens are also a better option, and many people eat that. But you really need to balance out those ratios, lowering your carb intake. Increasing your intake of healthy fats will also help naturally balance out and decrease excessive estrogen in your body. And the third type of foods to avoid are processed meat and dairy products. Processed meats and dairy products may be the biggest factor of excess estrogen in your diet. In a study, they found that milk today contains 20 different chemicals and medications on average, including growth hormones like RBGH and estradiol and other hormones-based medications. So again, think about this when you go to your regular grocery store and pick up a gallon of milk. That milk contains over 20 different medications and chemicals which are going to increase your estrogen levels. That is why young girls are hitting their menstrual cycle early, at the age of 9 or 10 instead of 13 or 14. It is because of all those extra hormones and steroids in the milk supply. And the same goes for the meat you eat. So it will be good for your health if you can find some grass-fed organic meat and raw organic dairy products. And the fourth thing to avoid is plastic. Stop drinking out or eating out of plastic containers and bottles. Plastic contains a chemical known as BPA or biphenol A. It is known as an estrogen mimicker. Research has linked it to fertility problems, male impotence, heart disease, and other conditions. And heated plastic is 100 times more dangerous. So if you leave a plastic bottle of water out in the sun, think before drinking out of it. Also, don't heat your food in plastic containers in oven. And the fifth thing to avoid is Teflon pans. Another thing along with plastics are Teflon pans. Teflon contains compounds known as PFOAs, which are also estrogen mimickers by 400 times. So like plastic bottles, Teflon pans are also big no-no. So these were the important foods and things to avoid estrogen dominance. But there are some foods recommended to decrease estrogen levels. So you would like to include these in your daily diet. These are needed to detoxify estrogen. There is a substance known as indole-3-carbinol, which is found in cruciferous vegetables. It down-regulates estrogen and is helpful in treating several types of cancers. So start consuming more cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, Brussels sprouts, kale, and collard greens. And supplementing with milk thistle and dandelion are two other great things. These herbs are very useful to lower estrogen levels. Hopefully, you will get those estrogen-rich foods out of your diet. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and also like and share the video with your friends and family. This will help me to reach wider audience. I have some very useful videos on my channel. Don't forget to check that. Thank you.